Operational Technology Service Management is a suite of solutions to help manage incidents and changes in industrial organizations. Operational Technology Service Management, or OTSM, includes four solutions with scalable workflows for managing incidents, changes, knowledge, and catalog requests. You use OTSM in the industrial workspace, a rich interface for managing your OT environment. The first solution in the OTSM suite is the OT Incident Management application, which helps you create and manage incidents to resolve issues in OT devices and production processes. The OT Incident Management application is available in the ServiceNow store. When there's a disruption in service provided by an OT device on an OT network, you can use OT Incident Management to create incidents and tasks to resolve the disruption. When you're creating an incident, Agent Assist searches your knowledge base for information to help you resolve the disruption. And you can manage those incidents and tasks throughout their life cycle. The next OTSM solution is OT Change Management, which helps teams work together on changes to OT devices or equipment configurations. OT Change Management is available in the ServiceNow store. You can create change requests to resolve incidents and then create tasks to complete the requests. You can create a change request a few different ways. In the OT Change Requests list, in the Related Records tab of an OT device record, from an incident record, and from a remediation task. You can create change tasks in the OT tasks list or from the Change Tasks tab of the Change Request record. And you can monitor the change process in the OT Change Playbook. The next solution in the OTSM suite, OT Knowledge Management, helps users collect, organize, and share knowledge about their OT systems and resolved incidents through knowledge articles. OT Knowledge Management is included with OT Incident Management. You can access any article in the knowledge base from the All Articles list. And you can create new articles to capture knowledge about recent incidents. In an incident record, you can find relevant articles in the Attached Knowledge tab or the Agent Assist panel. You can also see knowledge gaps for the incident, issues reported by users where there's no relevant article. These gaps identify topics that could be added to the knowledge base to help resolve future incidents. If you can't find a relevant article for the issue you're trying to resolve, you can report it as a knowledge gap here. Our fourth OTSM solution, OT Request Management, provides an OT service catalog. OT Request Management is included with the industrial workspace. Your catalog administrator can create catalog items for products and services tailored to your organization. You can request items from the catalog, and you can follow the activity of your request tasks through to fulfillment. Together, the four solutions in the OTSM suite help users manage incidents and changes in their industrial environment. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.